Neil Grover here with another percussion quick tip. When playing soft tambourine passages, I like to utilize a technique I developed over 30 years ago called cradling. Imagine you're holding a basketball in one hand, place the tambourine on the fingertips. By doing that, the head functions as a sound compressor, reducing the volume and equalizing the notes.